Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Outlast 2. We're starting off right where we left off. Lady came to the house, killed man. We gotta leave. Wait, what did it say? To tear wooden plank. Oh, well, I guess I couldn't just leave through the thing, could I? Alright. I'm so sorry, man.
Not even though she...
I don't like the recording thing. It's kind of obnoxious.
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Cool. All right. That's too much to read. All right. Another note. Okay, dude. Well, let's look at... No. Can I not check how much... Okay, I can't check the battery and stuff when I'm crouched, which sucks. I have no batteries. And I am about... out of battery. Oh, I can strafe. Did you see that? Oh, I think I just stepped on this blood. I'm sorry, guy. Okay, that was the fire. Sorry for any possible background noise, by the way. That sounds not good. I don't want any of that. Why? Wow, you crouched down like super low to get that battery, dude. Do I follow the yellow brick road here? No. Why did you put your camera down?
First pain, no blood, but it is joyous time for we. I'm the sorrows of a travailing
man. You okay there?
And this harbor is a place of breaking forth of death.
Computer was about to shut down. I'm glad I looked up. Oh, that's not a flashlight. Okay, that's not a... What happened to the lady that was doing what she was doing?
Fucking Christ!
What am I looking at? Oh, wait, these are people. Oh, I didn't notice that.
They flayed them. Nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Oh, is that, what's his name's daughter? I think his name is Ethan. Not good with names. I hear not good sounds. There's some bandages that I don't need. But a battery that I do. Wow, just reach right through that table. How many? I think I have... No, it's not what I wanted.
The chapel.
I have two batteries.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Alright. Let's not get too hasty here. I got stuck on the thing. Nope, I don't want any. Thanks. Remember that you can use the microphone to hear through walls. I don't know if I want to hear.
Those who rebelled against our god shall fall. Their infants dashed to pieces all. Their women with child shall be ripped up. Shall be ripped up.
Jesus Christ. The others call her Marta. The smell of what she burned like coal smoke. Frank.
Their infants dashed to pieces all. Their women with child shall be ripped up.
No thanks. I can't climb that, can I? Can't get past that. Ooh. That's a bad time. Am I about to be killed? I think I'm about to be killed. Cause I can't get anywhere from here. Oh hey, there was a crawl space. Ooh. Again, I'm not sure what God you're talking about. Jesus Christmas. I'm not sure how to feel. Not sure where to go. Oh dear. Oh, it's a water bucket. Alright. Well, I don't know if you were good or bad at first. I'm not gonna hit you. Stop flinching, you twit. Sorry, horse. Wow. This horse doesn't look like it was killed too long ago. It's probably the most normal looking living being here. Trying to see if there was any entryways. Maybe there's some stuff I can pick up, but I guess not. Boy, he changed his tune real quick. Where do I go? I vaguely remember something of this part in the demo. Oh, hey, look, a door.
Okay. Romans and Gentiles and Pharisees.
Can you just,
go away? To see it weren't any more loathsome than it had to be.
You just crawl in through the window here?
Through that barn. Might lead to the chapel.
Let's go hide for a minute. Reload the camera. And check. Can I check inventory? No, I can't check inventory in here. Of course not. Wait, did I accidentally reload? I didn't mean to reload. So through the barn is where I'm supposed to be. But I don't see a barn. Look, a battery. I'm not sure what to say. Something's getting bad. Bad and terrifying. I'm back where I started, aren't I? I am. Wonderful. Says I need to get through the barn. Oh, hey, look at that. That's a dude, ain't he? He's dead. Boy, this guy looks like he's seen better days. So is that one. Can I go through here? I'm not sure if I'd want to. Was that all that was here for me?
I wish there was a choice.
Oh, pull. I didn't notice that. Oh, God.
Christ.
Gee, Jiminy Christmas. Oh God, now I'm soaked in blood. Always have to fall into somebody's pile of guts and blood, huh? Wonderful. All right. Water barrel? No thanks. I was about to say, does this thing have holes in it? Because that doesn't make sense. Oh God, I'm blind again. Oh, Jesus. How many times are you gonna ask that?
A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
Awesome.
There's gotta be another way.
Hey, look.
There's gotta be a way back to the village.
Wow, I actually have a lot more than what I thought. Is that only three? Okay, that's only three. Wait a minute. Whoa, there was a different thing. Oh, can I actually look at my hand? Sweet. That's not really anything big. I can't get through here, can I? Well, I guess we just won't do that. Do I jump? Is jumping a wise idea? Jumping was a bad idea. I kind of figured, but that's okay, because this game, for me, is all about trial and error. Oh, hey, death screens. The Gospel of Noth. What the hell is the Gospel of Noth? I guess we're going to figure that out as we go along, huh? Not sure how much it saved. No, it already saved that. Cool.
There's got to be a way back to the village.
Not what I meant to hit. I've already been here. I've done this. Oh, that's why he said something about the birds.
What was
that? They all just died. Sweet. Question mark. That looks like a path down here. A lot of birds just up and died. Oh. Hello, dude. I feel like there's a place here. You know, Uncharted has its yellow tape, and Outlast has its bloody handprints to mark the way. Oh, hey, there's a... Oh, that light's awful red. Unless that's just because of when I hit. Whoops. Where am I going? Where am I? Oh, I can't get my bearings here. Where'd I go? Oh. Wait a minute. I'm so confused. I accidentally turn off my camera for half a second, and then boom, suddenly I can't find my way around. Oh, there I go, sliding again.
Church.
Whoa.
No. Some kind of heretic temple. He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you.
I don't know what we're talking about here. Hey, look, another battery. Haboop. How much do I have in the stash? I have quite a few. Oh, no. That looks like a not fun drop. This looks interesting. Oh, that's a skinned body. Hello. Ooh, the Hall of Dead. Sweet. Let's just continue your walk through. I'm sorry, I have no great commentary. It's like 9:30 almost at night and I'm tired, but I want to keep playing, but this will probably be the last episode I record for today. That's a hanging child. That's not a hanging child. That was a figment of my imagination, I think.
Feeling my teeth at the sound of scissors.
Alright, well, let's go into our inevitable doom. That dude has no flashlight batteries. Seems. God, it's so freaking dark. We just bunny hop down the hill. Can't jump down there for some reason. There we go. I gotta move my foot. It is asleep. There we go. Just let me do a thing. Yeah, no sin in such infanticide. Yeah, there's definitely nothing wrong with that. Hello, that's terrifying. I don't like that sound. That sound means bad things. This guy's dead. There's something about that sound that gives me cold chills. I guess we... Oh, Jesus Christmas, I guess it means we go up.
God himself killed his own child. Nailed him to a tree and hung him, suffering for days before he died. And when his only son fled, why hast thou taken me?
Wait, let's check that. Oh, Papa Zika. Okay.
We stand guard in the cage through which the Antichrist will reach this world. We are at the cost of all.
Oh. Wait. Why can't I just open the window right next to it? there's a door. I thought that was just another window. Oh, down we go. Into the deeper pits of hell.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. You've got to have a...
Sweet, I'm gonna die. Let's do it.
The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation.
I'm gonna hide in this brush. I just want to know who the hell this Noth guy is.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a travail. This Arbor is the place of breaking forth of
you. You dog, sir!
Uh-oh. Not sure what to do or how to get past this woman.
The ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of thine are bound up in all debts to God can do.
Well, can't say I didn't see that one coming. Okay, well. I knew that was a bad idea. Why did I do it?
That might be an
hell if I know. Well, let's go ahead and trigger that. Shit needs power.
You've got to have a.
Hope the damn thing doesn't run on prayers.
Fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Trying to see, is there anything interesting? Figured.
The ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is a place of breaking forth. Yes,
you're
the
back.
Children of hell, but also
you don't turn your back on
our God. Salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth.
I'm just gonna avoid getting near you. It's hard to tell who's out to kill me and who's. Doesn't give a shit.
Hey.
Nope. Hey, no. Oh, that looked like a thing I could like climb up and not die.
But it is
gonna ignore you. Hold the... Oh, God. We got this kind of system, huh? That's gonna be interesting. Oh! I have to read that later. Well, found the power, surprisingly.
If I can find my way back to the elevator.
I don't know why, but that didn't scare me. But I don't know who the hell wants me dead and who doesn't.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. But it is joy at God.
Well, something just fell down in my room and gave me a heart attack. I don't know what it was, but I'll have to check
it. This way is forgive.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He will lure him onto his death.
You're gonna have to come here. I'm in the middle of recording. Sorry, my sister came in. She looked at me, needed a hug, gave her a hug. Oh, no.
Jay.
I don't want to be a part of this. I don't want to be a part of this. I don't want to be a part of this. I ain't got time to heal, bud.
I will be ravenous.
Oh boy. Well, I got the power on, I got the elevator working. I didn't die but once, but that was sheer stupidity. Alright, we're gonna call it here. This one's gonna be a little shorter than the last one because I am getting tired and yeah. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying, because I'm actually enjoying it despite the fact I didn't say hardly anything during the thing. But thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video.